Welcome to the September edition of the Flash Sale. So, let's get this started. Wait, didn't Control just come out? And it's already on sale? Is the game that bad or something? And it has the season pass too for sale. What? I don't even know, man. Dirt Rally? You gotta be cheap for me to buy. I already know eventually I'm gonna get this game, so I'm just gonna wait till that's cheap. Same with Yakuza 0. Wait till it's cheap. Definitely go buy it. I'm not sure if this is a game that has like all the DLCs out of nowhere, but holy shit, whoever 100% this game, good luck. Yeah, you see, look, Wolfenstein just came out also, now it's on sale. That game flopped too? What's going on here? What the fuck is this? Is this the owl from Zelda? He finally has his own game? Like, what the hell? This shit looks like one of those test yourself games I just 100%ed. I don't even know if I even want to bother touching that. Oh god, Car Mechanic Simulator. Holy shit, dude. This shit looks like another Katamari game. Oh look, this is when NHL gone extreme. So it's a 3 out of 10, 20 hours. Maybe. I'm not sure yet, but probably when it's cheaper, I'll get it. This game looks super promising, but I don't even know if I even want to get it. I might just skip on it. Damn, 3 months later, and it's already that time. But it's on sale. Well, it's a perfect time to get it. So this game is kind of maybe 2 out of 10, 10 hours. I mean, if it's a quick game to complete, the $6.99 is not worth it. So I'd rather wait when it's cheaper. Jesus fucking Christ, what the hell is this shit? I am definitely not playing this on VR. Oh, what do you know? It's Star Wall 2. Looks like a reboot of The Wizard of Oz. Oh man, this looks like it's actually worth getting, but I don't know, for $11.99. I mean, I would rather get the other game that I mentioned before, but I don't know, man. I don't know. Okay, you know, for this price, do I really want to spend the time doing 250 games, getting the stupid XP, and then getting Mad Genius? I don't even know, man. This game's ridiculous. Okay, maybe if it's $5, I'll get it. I don't know. At this point, it's too much. This game's too much, at least for online. Oh, look, this is one of those Piranha Bytes games. No, you gotta be cheaper, because every single fucking time they make these games, they all suck. Elix, you better be like $10 for me to get it. Oh, look at that. Farming Simulator 19, gotten some NASCAR DLC, or at least I think it is. I don't even know. But if it's cheaper, maybe I'll get it. But I still need to play the other ones. Yeah, this flash sale's alright. But let's see the final results. Yeah, so I kind of looked at this again, and I don't think I'm going to be buying anything for this flash sale. But if you guys think of any game that's worth buying, let me know in the comment section, and I'll see you guys next time. Alright, bye.